printing Ninja Flex, but Cheetah on the CR10. It's printing pretty perfect. And I'm printing at 30 millimeters per second. So we're getting very fast speeds for the Cheetah.
Flexible filament.
I think the original estimated time to print was like an hour and a half, so we wanted to